tribute, I will call on the Under Secretary General and SRSG of the United Nations Secretary General, Dr. Kande K. Yumkela. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Your Excellency, Mr. President, Excellency, Mr. Vice President, all protocols observed, Jamaa, Salaam alaikum. Here lies the father of peace, the father of the rule of law, and the father of democracy. His Excellency, Al-Hajji Ahmed Tijan Kabar, tenaciously believed in peace, democracy, and the rule of law. But it was not by accident. It was because he was a trained lawyer, but also, yes, he spent over 2 decades in the annals and in the corridors of the United Nations. He spent his career trying to liberate and support the frontline states of Southern Africa. When President Kabar visits, in his days when he visited Southern Africa, he was treated as a hero because he spent time in those countries, building institutions, fighting for their liberation. When he moved back to the United Nations, he was asked to be the death-stopping officer for projects in those countries. It is no surprise, therefore, as president and father of this nation, he chose to fight for peace. He chose to forgive. He taught us that we must forgive. But yes, it was not about himself. He fought to build institutions. Institutions that would guarantee this nation, these people, peace and stability into posterity. He built a multi-party parliament. He guaranteed every working citizen a pension in this country. He reorganized his security services to protect the rights of every Sierra Leonean. President Kabar fought to ensure that he would integrate society, liberating us from the tyranny of war, the tyranny of everything that divided us, communism, tribalism, and sectionalism. As Barack Obama said, Africa does not need strong men. Africa needs strong institutions. There lies the father of Sierra Leonean institutions. May the Almighty give him safe passage. May the Almighty forgive him for his own shortcomings, because he was a human being. May we who remain, protect his democracy, protect the freedom of speech, protect the rights of all of us. Allahumma arhamhu ya rabbi alamin. Salam alaikum.